Now we are studying addition, isn't it? In the easiest way of addition that already learned, isn't it? So look here, I wrote here one problem. Look here, that is 256 plus 34. 256, that is a 3-digit number, isn't it? So here the places are hundreds, tens, ones, and add that with 34. 34 means that is a 2-digit number, and that is tens and ones place, isn't it? Then you look here, 256, in that you know how many hundreds? The 200s, isn't it? And how many tens? The that is 5 tens, isn't it? 200s here and 5 tens, that already you know, 1 2 3 4 5 tens here, and 6 ones, 1 2 3 4 5 6 already there. And which one is adding? 34 is adding. 34 means 3 tens and 4 ones. 3 tens is here, 1 2 3 tens, and how many ones? 4 ones, 1 2 3 4. Look here, then we can count it. How many ones here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 10 10 here 10 ones here, isn't it? 10 ones means this one is the 10 ones, so you can put it this zero here and this tens ones, that we can carry here. Okay, then you can write it there. And look here, and that 110, this one is the 110 that we want to draw it here also. 110. Okay, then how many tens here? How many tens here, children? This one is the 10. How many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 tens here. Look here. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. Okay. Then next, how many hundreds here? 2. Here? 2. So answer is 290. Okay? 290. Yes, okay. Then another question. Look here. Look here. Shanu found 138 pebbles and Karim found 44 pebbles. How many pebbles did they find altogether? How many pebbles find altogether? That Shanu got 138 pebbles and Karim got 44 pebbles. Okay, then we can write it here. You can write like this, children. Put a column after the question. You can draw a line and you can put a column. And you can write it pebbles. Here the pebbles. How many? What are the number of pebbles got to Shanu and number of pebbles got to Karim also? And how many total? How many pebbles did they get it? Okay. Then pebbles got it for Shanu. Shanu, how many pebbles got, children? That is 138, isn't it? 138 pebbles. And Karim, next Karim got how much? 44. 138 and 44, that you can do it here. 138 plus 44. Look here. 8 plus 4. What is 8 plus 4? 8 plus 4, 8. Hurry into the count here. 4, you can do it like this. 4 ones, yes. 4. Then after 8, 8 hurry into 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. That 12 means 12 here. This 2 you can put it here and this 1 you can carry here. Okay, 1 plus 3, that is 4. 4 plus 4, that is 8. And next one, this one is 1. Okay, yes, 138. Shanu found 138 pebbles and Karim got 44 pebbles. And total, how many pebbles they got together? Yes, that is found together. Then 138 plus total chodikkunna le, that is asking total, how many what is the total number of pebbles they find together? Then that is 138 plus 44. 8 plus 4, 8 is the biggest number, isn't it? So smallest number you can put it here like this. 1 2 3 4 8. After 8 smallest number namukku ivide ഒന്നേ എങ്ങനെ ചെയ്യാം അല്ലെങ്കിൽ എന്ത് ചെയ്യാം? അതർവൈസ് യു ക്യാൻ റൈറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് യെസ് 4. 8 പ്ലസ് 4, വി വോണ്ട് ടു നോ 8 പ്ലസ് 4 വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദാറ്റ്. 8 കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് That 4 you can count it. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay? 12 means 2 you can write it and 1 is here. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. Then what? What is the answer? 182 pebbles. 182 pebbles. Okay? Then next one. Another question. Yes, a factory made, look here in the page number 39, in that a factory made 270 bulbs on the first day and second day 123 bulbs. So how many bulbs did the factory make together? In the first day they made, a factory made 270 bulbs in the first day. They made in the first day. And second day, that is 123 bulbs made in second day. Second day. A factory made 270 bulbs in the first day and on the second day they made 123 bulbs. Then total how many bulbs they made together? So we can write it, put a call that is better, children. And first day, the number of bulbs made in first day. Number of bulbs made in first day. In first day, that is 270, and second day, that is 123. And total number of bulbs is equal to number of bulbs, that is 270 plus 123. 270 plus 123. Yes, 0 plus 3, that is 3. 7 plus 2, 9. 2 plus 1, that is very easy, isn't it? Thus, 0 plus 3, 3. 7 plus 2, 9. 2 plus 1, 3. 393 bulbs. Okay? Yes. Yes, okay, children. Bye.